Good morning, children. Welcome to Intelli Summer Camp today. My name is Archana. I am a teacher at FirstCry Intellitots. Kids, I hope you all are doing great. You are enjoying your holidays, doing a lot of activities at home. Today, I have brought another activity for you. Before that, let's see a rhyme. Would you like to listen to a rhyme? Yes. Piggy on the railway lines, picking up stones. Down came the engine and broke Piggy's bone. Ah, said Piggy, that's not fair. Off, said the engine driver, I don't care. Oh, little Piggy. So, kids, today I'm going to narrate your story. I hope you all will like it. So, let's get started. Yes, today I'm going to narrate your story, The Three Little Pigs. Yes, let's get started. Once there was a mama pig who lived with her three little piglets. One day, Mama said to the three piglets, "Children, now you have to build your own house and move out." The three little pigs agreed to their Mama and said, "Yes, Mama, okay." The three little pigs went out and started to search for a little land. They found a little place to build their house. The first pig built the house of straw. The first pig was little lazy. He did not want to work hard, so he built the house of straw. Now, the second pig built the house of wood. He was little lazy than first pig. Then, the third little pig, he was not lazy like the other two pigs. He wanted to build a very strong house. So, he built the house of bricks. And the three little pigs started to live happily. One day, the wolf saw the three pigs playing around. He was a bad wolf. He thought, "Ooh, I'm so hungry. I feel like eating these pigs." Then the wolf went to the house. He went to the first pig's house, which was made up of straw. The wolf said, little pig, open the door." The pig said, "No, no, wolf, I'll not open the door." The wolf said, "Then I will huff and I will puff and I will blow up your house." But still the pig did not open the door. Then what did the bad wolf do? He huffed and he puffed and blowed up the house. Oh, the first little pig ran to the second pig. The second pig's house was made up of wood. And the wolf went near the second pig's house and he said, little pig, open the door." What did the pig say? "No, no, wolf, I'll not open the door." The bad wolf said, "Then I will huff and I will puff and I will blow up your house." Then the wolf blowed. Oh, he blowed the house of the second pig. The two pigs ran near the third little pig. Then the bad wolf came near the third little pig's house. He said again, little pig, open the door." And what did the little pig say? "No, no, wolf, I'll not open the door." Then the wolf said, "I will huff and I will puff and I will blow up your house." Then he blew. But the house did not blow up. The wolf tried again. But still he could not blow up the house of the third pig. Because it was made of brick. It was a strong house. Then what did the bad wolf did? He got tired and he got an idea. He tried to climb from the chimney. Then the pig, what did the pig do? The third pig? He kept the hot boiling water under the chimney. When the wolf came down, he fell into the hot water and popped up out and he ran away. And the three little pigs started to laugh. Ha 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 ha. See, the bad wolf had ran away. Then they said thank you to the third pig. So kids, I hope you all enjoyed the story. The moral of the story is never be lazy. Okay? Now let me ask you a few questions. What did the first pig do? His house was made up of? Yes, children, can you tell me? Yes. The first pig built the house of straw. And what did the second pig do? He built the house of stick. And which was the strongest house? It was made by the third pig, the brick house. I hope, kids, you all enjoyed the story. Please be safe, healthy, stay at home, and don't forget to wash your hands. See you next time. Bye.